In hockey, it doesn't matter if you're a top star getting all the adulation, if you're a journeyman just struggling to stay in the league, whether you're a coach or a trainer. What everyone in the game has in common is that they all rode the bus. And there are a lot of heavy hearts and thoughts for Humboldt as the Oilers and the Canucks get set to close out their season here tonight in Edmonton.
Generate anything high quality, but some good time spent in the offensive zone.
Fans react as Henrik Sedin moves in. Here's Daniel centering. After the puck was Biega, he got a shot on goal, a weak one, and Talbot was able to steer it to the corner.
And a chance for the Sedins earlier on to get more points on the board as they go to each other, and then out to Biega, who eventually will get this opportunity on net.
Oilers really controlling territorially right now. McDavid turns inside the line. Nice pass in front. Ratty spins, gets it again, and shot it over top of the goal. Game still scoreless. Ty Ratty had a pretty good chance on the second chance, but put it over top. Draisaitl, 45 seconds to go on the power play. McDavid puts one in front, gets a return pass. Connor McDavid still controlling across. Draisaitl scores! Put it in under the bar, and on the power play, the Oilers lead 1-0.
Sorry, 1-for-12 their last four games played, but they were all over this one in this power play, the first of the game. Just moved it around nicely, had control most the entire time, had a couple near chances, and eventually it's Leon Draisaitl that gets this puck. He bobbled a couple earlier on, but he takes this one that little split second to let that puck settle and drives it upstairs for a 1-0 lead and a big power play goal for them.
Moves into the faceoff circle, shot wide. Here comes Cassian out of the box. And the Oilers have now killed 16 in a row. As puck's thrown in and deflected in. Jokinen got his stick on it as Leipzig threw it on goal. And just as the second penalty expired, the Canucks tie the game in one.
Just a real good job here to maintain possession. And for Leipzig, he just knows he has a body in front. We talked about Jokinen, the fact he's starting to really find his game and find his offense. Almost a little fountain of youth for him as of late. Leipzig just puts it to that area. Perfect redirection by Jokinen. And he ties the game 1-1.
Leads for Nugent Hopkins. He in turn leads for McDavid. Connor McDavid, another nice move. Gets a shot away off the mask. Rebound. Great save by Nielsen as he stopped Ratty with the left pad.
All the work is done here by Ratty here to get in here, make sure he wins the battle. That little play right there sets this whole sequence in motion. McDavid, Nugent Hopkins go to work. Guess where Ty Ratty goes? He goes to the front of the net, and he's eventually going to get a dandy chance in front.
He's checked by Ethan Bear. Sutter keeps after the puck. Banks it to the blue line. Delzato with a hard shot. That hit a body in front. Rebound. They score. Tyler Mott put it up under the bar. Ethan Bear is slow to get up. Delzato's shot hit him in front. And Mott was able to make it 2-1 Canucks.
Off the rush once again. I like the fact that Delzato gets this shot away real quick. So some work down low off the board. A little carom diagonally to Delzato. And a one-timer catches Bear. And Tyler Mott, what does he do? He funnels to the net. And a nice job by him just to follow it, bring it to the forehand, elevate over top of Cam Talbot for a 2-1 lead. Ethan Bear feeling the effects of that shot still.
Horvat got a piece of that pass, but McDavid collects the puck and moves in. Connor McDavid drops, Nugent Hopkins is open, he shoots, he scores! Had a straight path to the net off the drop pass for McDavid, and Nugent Hopkins ties the game at two.
Kind of double clutched on the one-timer a little bit earlier, but a nice little drop pass here to Nugent Hopkins by McDavid. Good screen by Russell, the defenseman, who goes down right to the net. You'll see him drive through, finds his way in front of Nielsen, get in the eyes of the goaltender. Ryan Nugent Hopkins has all the time to pick his spot and put it home to tie this game at two.
Blue line feed, Stetcher missed it. Here's McDavid on a breakaway. Connor McDavid in on Nielsen. Deeks, and he put it wide on the backhand.
McDavid with another chance after that one-time opportunity, looking to add again here on the breakaway. That puck just wouldn't settle down. Little quick move, and that puck up on edge just a little bit, misses it wide as he looks back. A little smile.
Slows, check before he can make a play, and McDavid gets it ahead to Ratty. Oilers 3-on-1 if they hurry. Ratty in on the left, centers McDavid, couldn't find the net.
Here's the one rush a little earlier here as he tries to chop this one over to Nugent Hopkins on the pass.
Tried to dish off, broken up, but Milan Lucic wheels back. ahead for Ryan Strome. Nice pass to Larson, makes a move, side of the net, puck is centered, and a right pad saved by Nielsen off Milan Lucic. That was some pretty nice passing too, to the blue line for Henrik. Across to Delzato. Gagne in the corner, Delzato shoots, and that might have caught a piece of the bar, and the puck goes out of play. Good setup there to Michael Delzato. Nurse. Intercepting is Daniel Sedin, but he gives it away to Kara. Pass back, Draisaitl to Nurse. Kara shoots, and that one went off a stick and out of play, and Kara can't believe it. Look to the heavens, he thought he had the go-ahead goal right there.
Great chance here by Kara as he takes this pass in the slot, maybe a little too long, thinking about where he wanted to put that shot. Great stick again by Pouliot.
Takes the puck behind the goal. Leaves for Daniel. Sam Gagne, Daniel Sedin in front, turn, shoots, right pad, saved by Talbot.
Well, what a save by Talbot here on Daniel Sedin. Again, the Sedin's going to work down low in a tight spot. Working from behind the net, they've done this so many times, and you'll see Daniel kind of use the defender here, a little shot around the pad.
Henrik Sedin with Daniel Sedin. Henrik moving in on McDavid. Daniel shoveled it just wide. Now he gets the puck again. Sharp angle shot hit the outside of the net.
Little lift and off they go, and he has a real good chance here as he goes all the way in and just tries to redirect this one through. Darn on earth.
Draisaitl knock the puck away. Daniel. Henrik. Deeks. And I think he put it off the post. Can you believe that?
Daniel Sedin steps up.
He'll move in. First shooter for the Canucks against Talbot. Scores! Dad did it. And even the fans in Edmonton are cheering. Connor McDavid in off the left. Nielsen out to challenge. McDavid scores! Put it up under the bar.
This one's a new one for Connor McDavid. You have to respect how fast he can move his hands and just that little flick.
Mike Camilleri, he too in off the left. Fakes the shot, tucks it in, what a move. 36 for 95 in his career. Scores! And there will be a round four. Leon Draisaitl. He scores on the slap shot. And that one was labeled. Now it's his turn to try to keep it going. Stopped by Talbot and the Oilers win. And the careers of the Sedins are officially over. The hugs from their teammates and the Oilers will stick around. What a send-off for players who battled tooth and nail for years against the Oilers. Enjoyed great success against Edmonton.